Hi, I'm Romin. Let's paint something with me. Here is my sketch. I make a lot of mistakes and I use rubber really often. So if you don't want to destroy your paper, you have to make a sketch on a separate piece of paper. I'm going to use Creeland acrylic paint, Ladoga watercolors and orange Maya acrylic paint. Here you can see I used some sticky notes to cover this diamond so I can paint over it. And now the background. I dip one side of my brush in the white and the other one in orange, so it makes this nice structure. After a while, you have to clean your brush because the two colors mix together. Here, as you can see, I'm using the sticky notes again. I find them really useful. The background is done, so we can start with the bird. I use light red watercolor and then I add more red color to it. For the wings, I choose a small round brush. This time I use acrylic paint. Now I paint over the watercolor with red acrylic paint and it's time to paint some details like an eye, head, legs and so on.
Thank you for watching and see you next time!